the day has finally arrived where we really wanted to go. Yesterday, the ride from Srinagar through Zozila to Kargil was just the beginning of the actual Himalayan adventure. But today, I don't think the ride is going to be that easy. I've heard a lot about this place, but very few have dared to go. And this is my experience riding towards the Drang Drang Glacier and the Penzila Top.
Good morning from Kargil, guys. It's been a crazy ride yesterday at Zozila. We stopped at this place last night. It's a good place, and Hassan Bhaiya really helped us with this place. Right now, we are going towards Zanskar. It has been a dream for me to do Zanskar, and it's happening today, and I'm quite excited for it. I don't know what's ahead. Good roads, bad roads, no roads. I have no idea, but the bike's all set. This is how it is at this point of time. We have few other people joining. So what happened in the houseboat is, they asked me, what are you doing next? So I said, we're doing Zanskar, and they also joined us. So we all are going together. Hi, Manisha Akka, say hi. Hello. That is Manisha Akka out there. This is Kishorana having some apples and Ami. Say hi to the camera.
Hi.
Everyone's eating apples. Oh yeah, she's an Instagram influencer. She's Varsha, and that's Nishant Bhaiya out there, and that's their motorcycle. So we were riding down the Zozila yesterday. It was so much dust out there, so much dust. Okay, the roads have improved a lot. Like, the roads were really amazing, bahut acche roads the. But as you climb Zozila, the roads get a little bad, and that's okay. That's expected, honestly. Right, so we climbed Zozila and came down to Kargil. Now, today, we're gonna go to Penzila. Second pass of the trip, Penzila. Do this. Tank full kar do bhaiya. Zanskar कितना दूर पड़ेगा यहाँ से?
यहाँ से 230, 230 35.
रोड कैसा है?
रोड तो आधा तो ठीक है, आधा थोड़ा खराब है.
चलेगा.
अभी बना रहे हैं.
हाँ. बस बस बस. कितना हुआ? 710 डाल दो, हो जाएगा. बस. चलो. Alright, 6.78 liters of petrol, 710 rupees. Bye. Chalo, bye. Bye, bhaiya. Take care. Well, a good thing to do in the morning is wish the locals and just take the blessings. That kid was very cute out there. No road, and that mountain in front of me is driving me nuts. Himalayan, what a crazy bike you are. After that bad patch, we entered this village called Kumatang. So I think probably this is the village, the Kumatang village. Yeah, looks like it. And Vijay ki or 235 hit. So all of these are army base camps.
I don't know how to react to this. Look at those mountains, thoda thoda sa snow. And that's a local school out there. This is magical. Look at that. That's where we are riding to.
After looking at the Nun Kun, the snow-capped mountain that you see, I couldn't resist myself to just wait and feel the breathtaking view. So I stopped by and climbed the nearby boulder, and the view was mind-blowing.
Shit, man.
Okay.
Why not? Back.
Stand there. Put back there.
Benta. Yeah. Handlebar bent. Stand up. Ayyo. कहाँ पे?
थोड़ा सा आगे जाना, लेफ्ट साइड में एक दुकान आएगा।
थैंक यू।
वो कौन सा नंबर है? 10 वाला है।
8 हाँ 8
नंबर होगा ना।
8
8 10 ये है 10। कहाँ जाना है?
जंस्कार जाना है। आज तो शायद नहीं होगा, आज तो पदम रुक सकते हैं ना।
पदम पहुंच गए तो जंस्कार पहुंच गए ना।
ये है ना,
ट्राई करेंगे। चलो
इधर लो ना।
ला लो,
ला इधर लो,
जाएगा
ना,
जाएगा।
अच्छी दो मैं अंदर ले
ऑलमोस्ट ऑटोमेटिकली इट विल टेक
इट और कर भी है इतना बड़ा तक पूरा खींच तो डाल सकते
हैं। हां
और कुछ पेद्दा थ्रेड ना बोल्ट
है ज्यादा नहीं, वो फ्यू हो जाएगा ना। बस छोड़ दो, फ्यू हो गया, फिनी हो जाएगा ना। ये ओरिजिनल है ना।
एक्चुअली आई वाज थिंकिंग आई विल राइड टू कारगिल टुडे एंड फिक्स दिस।
जांचकर में यू विल फाइंड इट, ही सेड ना।
इम्पॉसिबल, इम्पॉसिबल, इम्पॉसिबल। दे आर टेलिंग व्हाट इट्स इम्पॉसिबल। సో నేను ఏమంటున్నా అంటే యూ ఆల్సో రెస్ట్ టుడే, ఐ ఆల్సో గెట్ మై హ్యాండిల్ బార్ అండ్ కొంచెం ఎవ్రీథింగ్ ఫిక్స్డ్, నా ఫ్రంట్ ఎండ్ సెక్సీ అయిపోతుంది, ఇవాళ చేసేసుకుంటా నేను, రేపు విల్ రైట్ టు సన్స్కర్.
A lot of things while adventure traveling are actually not under our control. It's something that we go with the flow. I have made a promise that I'll see my friends tomorrow at Rumdum, and I have to keep that promise.